To confront the problem of climate change, we need creative ideas from everyone. Young people around the world are already working hard at developing innovative solutions, like a robotic lawnmower that fuels itself with its own grass clippings, or chirps, tortilla chips made from crickets. The Intelligent Lifeforms team spent many after-school hours, nights, and weekends working on their Innovate to Mitigate project. Their ambitious plan was to mitigate greenhouse gases through a miniaturized carbon extraction device for use in aquatic environments. With this project, our goals were to test the hypothesis that a crowdsourced challenge will successfully attract team participants and engage them in sustained and meaningful scientific inquiry and learning. The challenge encourages young people to unlock their immense potential for finding solutions. Rather than focusing on educating youth about climate change, the project engages them in mitigating the impacts of climate change. The project provides rubrics to support rigor, a library of basic scientific resources, and, for inspiration, links to articles describing current cutting-edge scientific breakthroughs in mitigation. Teams were mentored by graduate students and kept on track by teachers and others. In a pilot, five high school teams submitted posters and videos describing their work. Their efforts were discussed by the community online and then judged by a panel of scientific experts. Interviews revealed that student teams self-organized to divide tasks. They remained engaged and committed over months of project work. And they used teachers, mentors, the project website, and resources on the web to support their work. We're currently conducting a second round of submissions in which innovators have submitted 103 creative ideas for climate mitigation, half of which have qualified to submit a video and poster for judging in early summer 2015. Studying the combination of something as complex and fluid as crowdsourcing and something as highly theorized as science education may seem like a huge challenge. However, if we realize that science learning is itself fluid, collaborative, and most exciting when situated in real problems, we find a whole range of new possibilities. Stay tuned for more findings.